Hey guys, we're back for some more Dragon Quest Monsters. I think this is where I'm supposed to be going. I'm gonna try and get this little dude. The disfiguring. Nice to go for that accelerate. Agility up, awesome. All right, come on. Nice. Oh, yes. Yes. We got the disfiguring. What the fuck is this place? Ooh, a slime. Alrighty. Nice, we got that bunny corn. Yes. Ooh, the well. Mini metal. Let's go. I gotta search for the locations of the mini metals in this game because I want to get every mini metal item. Thank you. No, leave me alone. How does one get over there? All right. I should probably stop using the onion slime. But again, it is my highest level monster, so... And it is a great support unit. It has accelerate, it has a bunch of stuff. Let's do some tactics. Angel, I want you to support allies. Yep, that's good. Nice. Where to next? Where the heck am I supposed to be going? What's over there, actually? What's over here? Oh, there's some mushrooms. I think this is where we need to go. Yeah, this thing is where we need to go. Oh no. I see broken stone golems. I already know where this is going. Oh, this cave is really something else, huh? That musty odor lets you know the place has history. And a hoard of hidden treasure. Did that stone just move? Behind you! Stone golems! Yeah, I knew exactly.
Stone me, what's with these guys?
Come on, we'll have to head deeper in.
Get moving before they spot us.
The Gleaming Grotto, here we are. Scallop slimes. Nice. I need to get some MP stuff for my angel, my healer. Nice, nice. Yes. Nice. Yeah, so Friday I'm going out with some two of my buddies. That's gonna be fun. We're gonna go see Wolverine and Deadpool. Or Deadpool and Wolverine, however you wanna say it. That's gonna be really fun to watch. I've always been a fan of the Marvel movies, but some of them aren't as good as they were as of late. But I still have my hopes up for the upcoming Marvel movies. Like, the Internals. Wasn't really a fan. I didn't watch it, but I saw a lot of reviews and a lot of clips. It didn't really look good. Doctor Strange, however, was a fantastic movie, even though it made me shit myself. Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness, that movie made me shit myself. And Dry was there to see it. I was right next to him and was with my sister. And there's the scene where there's a jump scare and I shit myself. I jumped so hard. And the other people around me saw me and they laughed too. I'm a pussy, okay? I get scared easily. I don't like anything like to do with horror or jump scares or whatever. I don't like it. I probably said that a million times too, but I gotta remind you guys, it's not for me. Fuck off. Leave me alone. Yawn. Might as well get the experience, I guess. Nice. Good job, lads. Not this Friday, next Friday. I should have said next Friday. That's when I'm going in with my buddies. I don't know where I should be going, so I'm just gonna keep fighting enemies until I find a place where a cutscene happens. Who dodged we? Man. Come on. Knuckle sandwich, come on, buddy. Ooh, I got a seat of strength, I think. I saw it briefly. Let's keep going. Yeah, stay asleep, you little shits. The Cave of Crystals. Oh, boss time. I can already tell this is a boss. Yeah, it's a boss.
What the heck? Since when did crystals know how to move? Here he comes.
Boss, obey orders.
Penetrac Guardian. Holy shit, this guy hits like a truck. Come on, guys, keep fighting. And we'll see that next time, guys. Bye.